The 2C01 code in the Mini Cooper is the heritage that Mini got from BMW with its extremely common high-pressure fuel pump issues. This code in 99% of cases means that the HPFP needs to be replaced. You can check it if you have a good scanner with live data. The fuel pressure reading you should get is around 5 MPa and it should go slightly higher when you rev up the engine. If it's anything lower than that, the high-pressure fuel pump requires replacement. Of course, the car will go to the limp mode, will sputter and lack power significantly. Driving it for a long time in this condition is not a good idea, since the engine will be knocking and misfiring and may eventually be damaged. Fortunately, the HPFP is actually a bolt-off, bolt-on part, so you can replace it on your own, or it won't cost you so much to have it replaced in a garage. But the part itself is not cheap. An OEM pump will cost you £500 to £1,000 or euros, depending on the engine model and the place where you buy it. Of course, you can go with aftermarket options, but they don't prove to be reliable at all and are more like a lottery these days. In the remaining 1% of cases, the problem may be caused by the fuel rail pressure sensor. Also, if the injectors are completely clogged, you may get this code along with other codes.